Hey guys, so I am off today, and so I'm going to run to go get something to eat. And I'm taking Missy with me because Missy's the only one that's with me today. The other two are with a friend, family friend. So she is going to go with me today, and I'm gonna just take y'all along with me. I'll see you guys in the car. There she is. Right, guys. So we are in the car. She is in the back. And we are going to go eat.
It's an elephant would never forget to give heartworm prevention on the exact.
I don't know, y'all haven't seen the car, but I decided to vlog so y'all are getting a little sneak peek of the car. So, anyways, once I clean out my car, you guys will see the actual car. So, oh my goodness, it's bright.
didn't know what to do. She hit me.
$1,000 or more in credit card.
I love what I do. Love serving the public. Do it for the love of the job.
Baby, lay on back and relax. Get your pretty feet up on my dash. No need to go nowhere fast. Let's enjoy right here where we at. Who knows where this road is supposed to lead? We got nothing but time. As long as you're right here next to me, everything's gonna be alright. If it's meant to be, it'll be, it'll be. Baby, just let it be. If it's meant to be, it'll be, it'll be. Baby, just let it be. So won't you ride with me, ride with me. See where this thing goes. If it's meant to be, it'll be, it'll be. Baby, if it's meant to be.
I don't mean to be so uptight, but my heart's been hurt a couple times by a couple guys that didn't treat me right. I ain't gonna lie,
cause
I'm tired of the fake love. Show me what you're made of, boy, make me believe.
Oh, hold up, girl, don't you know you're beautiful? And it's easy to see.
If it's meant to be, it'll be, it'll be.
Baby, just let it be.
If it's meant to be, it'll be, it'll be.
Baby, just let it be.
So won't you ride with me, ride.
Sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door. The blues won't haunt you anymore. With a brave, I'll bring you love and soul. Come hide with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to bring down God in me. There's not much time left today. Oh,
Alright guys, so I just saw the pups. They are having fun. And now I am full. And me and Missy are headed home. But it's good to see that the pups are having fun. Because I don't know, I get worried about them when I'm not with them all the time. So, we're headed home. So, yeah. Another car ride. Now, I know I didn't vlog while I was eating and seeing the pups, but I'm making up for you guys. Y'all are getting a drive with me. So, yeah. So, I don't know if I've told you guys earlier, but I cut my finger opening the mail, and it's a paper cut, and that hurts the most. But the where it's at is so weird. And so, like, it's in between this part. And so, I done the Band-Aid like this. And it's actually been helping. And so, and I got some Dr. Pepper. I needed some. I ran out like 3 days ago. I just haven't been able to pick any up. I didn't have the time or want to go into the store, so I finally picked some up today. Yeah. I forget how much traffic actually comes through when I work. I usually am already at work, and especially on those weekday, especially on Monday, Tuesdays, and Thursday and Friday. Well, Thursdays, I'm already at work. Saturday, I usually go in at 5. So, yeah. Thank you.
off some cold swan hill. That's how I want to see you, girl. I take you back to one of my first big hits. Just this one was huge in music. Girl, you can't dance forever. Baby, in the middle of my tub. I'd probably play you some more cold swan hill.
You should be here. You know what? If I had my own country station, it would sound just like 93Q. Hey, I'm Cole Swindell, and that's my new 93Q.
From the Fred Haas Toyota Country.com traffic center.
I-45 North Freeway downtown, that accident has been cleared. Things should start moving soon. Just be patient. 45 North from downtown up to the Woodlands is 25 minutes. 290 looking at 25 minutes out to Cypress and I-10 Katy Freeway. It's 35 minutes from downtown out to the Grand Parkway. Traffic sponsored by Texas Lottery. Here's your chance to win big and adventure big. Play Powerball from the Texas Lottery and enter for your chance to win an exclusive
Farsighted is for astigmatism for our lowest price ever. Visit your tech.
Southwest Freeway southbound before you reach the West Loop. It's an accident that has just cleared out of your way. That's why it's slow in the area. And South Loop eastbound at Broadway, that accident has now cleared. On the North Freeway northbound at Kenny, an accident has all main lanes on the northbound side shut down. Get the HP LaserJet Pro M203DW for $129.99 at Staples while supplies last. Valid on SKU 2444436. Ends 428.
Got it.
Staples Total Printing Solutions. Low is 60 tonight, high of 85 tomorrow. Make sure to mix that at work for commercial free hours at 9 a.m., 2 p.m., and 5 p.m. every weekday. I'm Laura Reynolds on Mix 96.5.
Listen to Mix 96.5 anytime, anywhere. Download the radio.com app and favorite us today.
Take a seat. Right over there. Sat on the stairs. Stay or leave.
I'm Bill Adler. The day before.
You gotta do this, man.
Even if less than 50 gigabytes is used. For details about data allowances, go to att.com/internet-usage-wifi.
All the way home, and it didn't want to play a good song, but they got home and they play good music. So yeah, we're home. I'ma take in the sodas and Missy, and then I don't know if I'm gonna continue vlogging or not, so I'll let you guys know when I'm inside.
Damn it.
girl. Alright guys, so I'm going to go ahead and end this vlog here. I'm going to just relax for the rest of the day. And so yeah. I hope you enjoyed this video and I will talk to you in our next one. Bye guys.